Okay, I'm back. Okay, sorry for the long delay. Okay, so let's continue with adding the delay bar. Okay, let's call it the attack delay bar. Okay, and let's fill it with red. Okay, since it is used for attacking. Okay, let's choose a red. Okay, let me grab my tablet. Okay, looks like this red will do. Okay, but we will need to. Okay, let's try decreasing the height of the bar. Okay, actually, we can just. Okay, or we can go with 3 pixels high, which looks about just right. Okay, So this is three. Okay, what about four? Okay, let's stick with two instead. Okay, so this is 2 pixels high and 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28. Okay, so it's 28 by 2. Here we will call this attack delay bar. Okay, now we will copy and paste it into the game directory. Okay, to create this bar, we can duplicate the HP or mana bar. Okay, we do not need the divider. Let's change the name to attack delay bar. And for this new bar, we will need a new material. You can see that it is super small. Hmm.